This is a poem I wrote last night at 11:30 p.m. in respect to my country celebrating 54 years of independence. I'm a proud Guyanese. This is entitled, She Stood Firm. She stood firm. She felt the vibration in her toes as she landed on her soil of birth. Why is she immersed? Why is she covered with pride? The colors red, black, yellow, white, and green runs through her veins because it is the color of her blood. She shed a tear. She felt the pain of her brothers and sisters. Oh, why doesn't it end? Numbers don't matter, she thought. Numbers. What are numbers? Why should it matter? Does it matter that hundreds and hundreds of people in Guyana are starving or jobless at this instant? At this very moment, because of numbers, because of a count? Why a million teardrops, brothers and sisters of Guyanese origin cry, as if to refill the rivers with tears so that the mighty Kaichor can be alive and survive its majestical prowess? She said, you know we are the land of many waters, Guyana. Guyana, land of many waters. She stood up. Wait, my brothers and sisters are thirsty. Give them some water. Give them hope. Leave an ounce of disparity. Look into their eyes and feel the density of their stare. She said, why? Because of a number? Why should it matter? 1966 is a number. 54 is a number. May 26 is a number. What is your number? She replied, 12, 11, 71. My brothers and sisters have numbers too. Are you asking them what are their numbers? When were they born? What are they tied to? Are they counting how many years they have struggled? Are they counting how long they have to wait to feel the sprinkle of moisture, of rain, of hope, of love, of compassion? She said, we are the land of many waters. What is the number of capacity? What is the number of hope? What is the number of courage? What is the number of love? What is the number? She continues to stand. She doesn't quiver. She then kneels in the rain and gently kisses the ground. She is home. She's at home, her Guyana, her Guyana. She is proud. She's filled and beaming with pride because red, black, yellow, white, and green runs through her veins. Thank you very much.